I am Dr. Michael Bates, and I am the president of Notre Dame Schools. Our mission is to educate leaders who transform the world. And here in Cleveland, to imagine how big the world is, sometimes that's a difficult thing to do. Our first opportunity for our students to meet and interact with students from the UAE was here on our campus at Notre Dame Schools. We were able to host a delegation from the embassy, including students that were here in Cleveland, to discuss the Pope's visit to the UAE and the peace visit film that was made about that time. We had a chance to break bread and to share food and really to share stories, to try and break down a lot of misconceptions that we can have about one another just because we never talk with one another or see one another. That effort to continue to meet face-to-face was then reciprocated just a few months later when we were able to travel to the UAE and to visit students and teachers and schools in Abu Dhabi and Dubai. We were able to visit Bishop Paul Hinder, who is European, but he is the Roman Catholic bishop who is there at the St. Joseph School, which is right next to the Mary Mother of Jesus Mosque. And for me to hear his deep love for the place, the people, for his work, and to be right under this beautiful mosque dedicated to Mary, the Mother of Jesus, was something that blew my mind, that there was a mosque named for a person honored, I thought, in a Christian faith, but also to know in the Islamic faith too, was something that I don't think is all too readily told in the West. And so to be there, we snapped a photo and such, and what was fun about the photo is he said, everybody always says, can we take the photo here? Because I think it is such a juxtaposition, this Roman Catholic priest and this Mary Mother of Jesus Mosque right there in Abu Dhabi. The sunlight in the UAE is gorgeous. And there were beautiful sunrises and sunsets, and the light shone brightly in many of the moments where I was and found myself. But I also found my own heart and my own mind waking up to a brighter light and vision for what our world could be. And the waking up was waking up to the possibility that if we can connect with one another, and that would be school to school and student to student, but I think also leaders with leaders, that we can start to emulate a lot of what the UAE is on the path to and towards becoming, which is a light not just in the Middle East, but a light in the world. The waking up was real. The waking up was not just literal, but it was deep, and it was figurative. That the brightness in the UAE and in Abu Dhabi is not just from the sun, but it can be in our relationships with one another too.